Hello everyone, this is Mariam and you are watching One India News. The Sikkim standoff has been termed by China as a grave situation now. China's ambassador to India, Luo Zhaohui, said that it is completely up to India whether it wants to exercise military option or not. But China is in favour of a peaceful resolution for which withdrawal of Indian troops from the area is a precondition. He asserted that the ball is now finally in India's court. As per the Chinese ambassador, the first priority is that the Indian troops unconditionally pull back to the Indian side of the boundary. That is the precondition for any meaningful dialogue to happen between China and India. The two countries have been engaged in a standoff in the Dokalam area near the Bhutan Tri-Junction for the past 19 days after a Chinese army's construction party came to build a road. Dokala is the Indian name for the region which Bhutan recognizes as Dokalam, while China claims it as part of its Donglang region. China and Bhutan are engaged in talks over the resolution of the area. Bhutan, however, has no diplomatic ties with China and it is supported militarily and diplomatically by India. The Chinese ambassador also asserted that India has no right to interfere with the China-Bhutan boundary talks, nor is it entitled to make territorial claims on behalf of Bhutan. As for the so-called security concerns of the Indian side, India has crossed a delimited boundary into other countries' territory in the name of security concerns, no matter what kind of activities it conducts there, which will not be acceptable to any sovereign state, the ambassador asserted. Well, that's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.